Erica, Governor Bill Lee today signed the much-debated permitless carry bill into law. That means beginning July 1st, you will no longer need a permit for open or concealed carrying of handguns. You can see House Majority Leader William Lamberth sitting right next to Governor Lee during today's signing. Lamberth sponsored the bill with the governor's support. Now, the governor tweeted this afternoon, quote, "I signed constitutional carry today because it shouldn't be hard for law-abiding Tennesseans to exercise their Second Amendment rights." The governor went on to thank the NRA for helping to get that bill passed.